Greetings everyone. As we know that Baisakhi is one of the most important festival of North India. It is celebrated on April 13. It is a festival of the harvest. On this day, the 10th Guru Shri Guru Gobind Singh Ji laid the foundation of the Sikh Panth at Anandpur Sahib. Baisakhi is also called Khalsa Panth Sajna Divas. People from all religions celebrate Baisakhi with great enthusiasm at Shri Anandpur Sahib. So, on the auspicious day of the eve of Baisakhi, we will make a beautiful card. So, let's make a card. For this, we just need sheets and some sparkle sheets like this and glue. First of all, take a square sheet of any color and fold it like this. Now take another sheet of contrasting color, and we have to use this color in such a way that the border of the lower sheet becomes visible. See, like this. For this, leave a margin of around 1 centimeter. So with the help of scale, mark 1 centimeter. Now make lines with the help of scale. Mark the margin on all 4 sides and cut it with the help of scissor. Now you should be very careful while using scissor. Take the help of your parents. Now see, the border is visible. Now paste it with the help of glue. Now apply some glue on the back side of this sheet. Now paste it. Now take a sparkle sheet of any color and then on the back side of this sheet, make a triangle with the help of pencil. Now cut the triangles in different colors. Now take another sparkle sheet and on the back side of the sheet, make a shape like this. And this is the shape of kite and cut it with the help of scissor. Now here we have this type of shape. Now take a white sheet and make clouds like this. And cut it with the help of scissor. Now here we have 3 kinds of clouds. Now it's the time to assemble everything. First of all, take this kite and paste it like this. Make a shape with the help of marker. Outline the kite also with the help of this marker. Now paste the triangles one by one like this. Now apply glue on the back side of the clouds and paste it one by one. After this, let's make some design. So here we just need sketch pen of any color. Now see, our greeting card is ready. Now give it to your parents. Happy Baisakhi, everyone. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.